Sir Alex Ferguson was so angry in a meeting with Paul Pogba's agents Mino Raiola and Rafaela Pimenta that he hit the table and spilled tea everywhere. The meeting, which took place during Ferguson's time as Manchester United manager, was a disaster and ended badly. Pogba eventually left United on a free transfer for Juventus in 2012, before returning to Old Trafford for a record-breaking £89 million in 2016. Pimenta said she will always be there for Pogba, who is now facing a ban after failing a drugs test.